called The Nymphs. And the whole evening is all music by John Zorn.